You have a lot of experience with Millennium.
Yeah.
Have you had experience in our immersion courses here in Kabukidan?
No, this is the first immersion course that I'm doing with you. And I was so thrilled. I mean, I've just spent a marvelous week here. It seems like I've traveled through time and space in just like 7 days, because there's a little bit of everything here, and so much of everything. I mean, I had the experience, of course, of spending a week with Dr. Kepi, where we got together every morning, and he shared portions of his newest book with us, and that sort of set the tone for the day. You know, of course, we did the normal tourist things in the day, you know, traveling around the area, but I really think the highlight was when this immersion course began and I got to participate, because I've never really participated fully in one of these courses. I taught a class on how to bake an apple pie, an American apple pie for everybody, which we all did together. And what I loved about what you did is that you've designed a program that has a combination of experience, hands-on experience for the students, as well as lots of interiorization and arts. So there was, you know, and it was just so beautiful to see how everybody participated. We had, I was especially touched, there was a father and his young son here, who was only 12 years old, so I was especially touched by how they got involved together and how the young man seemed to really pick up very quickly what we're doing here. I was amazed how, you know, I've been studying Dr. Kepi's work for about 30 years, really had a lot of direct contact with him personally and with the books, helping to translate even some of them. But the majority of the people that came to this immersion course are newcomers to Trilogy. And I see how your unique method of teaching a language is so enhanced by Dr. Kepi's work of interiorization. I mean, these are people that really had minimal English, and if they had gone somewhere else, they would be studying grammar, and it just would have been impossible for them to even get these concepts that they got. But your unique method of using the arts and the trilogical method of interiorization, I think, is so effective and so powerful. And even, you know, everyone can participate at whatever level that they're at.
And they were baking an apple pie in English, right?
Everybody, they were baking an apple pie in English. And it was so wonderful because everybody got involved. You know, you have an expression in Portuguese, it's põe a mão na massa, get your hands dirty, put your hands actually in the dough. And that's what they were doing. And, you know, young and old, and everybody was participating. And not just that, I mean, there have been arts workshops. And I must say, we also had the opportunity to see the project Crescer com Artes, Growing Through the Arts. And it's now been a year or two that this project is really in full swing. And I got to see the Merco Trino, you know, where the local people that have been working and receiving this social currency, these trinos, in exchange for their work. I really got to see this in action, which was very, very rewarding to see this. They were so proud. They had so much dignity. And I see how this project, this small project, can now grow to be something really huge in practice. So it's really not just a language school anymore. It's really become a social project that I think can have repercussions throughout the world.
Talk a little bit about the infrastructure here for people who don't know, Susan, the infrastructure that they receive when they come here.
As part of the immersion course?
Yes.
Well, everything is taken care of for them. I mean, it's sort of like a complete package that you get. They provide transportation from São Paulo. We have a hotel here, which I contributed to help purchase, which really makes me feel good. You have done an amazing job. Millennium has done an amazing job with restoring what was a white elephant, an old, beat-up, dilapidated hotel, and making it into really a beautiful, beautiful place with antiques, and it's just gorgeous to be here. So all the meals are cooked for us there. You know, there's sort of like a, I don't know, which is sort of like potluck, you know, one meal that's made with the organic produce from the garden and local products. So you're always very well fed. We all eat together, which is just wonderful. And they're just activities from morning till evening, but nothing at any point do you feel like you're that they're stupid activities. You know, things like when you go on vacation, people just sitting around drinking or just, you know, hanging out doing nothing. You're always stimulated. And I think the overall effect is one of really coming away from this experience. It's like a learning vacation, and you feel really renewed and you feel restored in a way that I don't think you can get anywhere else.
Beautiful. Love that American sales approach. You lend spiritual